This group has performed this task over 3,000 times and has witnessed many historic moments like the return of Hong Kong and Macau.
Are the Army Cadets from the Shijiazhuang Mechanized Infantry Academy. During the past 82 years, China's military education has combined schooling and military training. A great cohort of new generation military personnel has become the main force in building up a modernized army.
Is an infantry troop from the well-known the Red Army 1st Division, which has an honorable history. The Chinese Army has developed into a modernized army consisting of armed force, artillery, armored force, air defense force, electronic warfare troops, and air corps. Given the requirements of mobile combat and attack and defense, the Army is integrating land and air combat abilities, long-range mobility, and fast shock combat capability.
This is a new addition to the parade. The Special Force Formation is making its debut this time. Chinese Special Forces are transferring from the traditional scout troops to the new type of special combat troops.
From the Dalian Surface Ships Academy, which has marched in all parades for National Day celebrations. The Navy has developed water surface craft, submarines, aviation, coast guards, and Navy Marine Forces. The Navy is improving its open sea mobility and combat capabilities.